So I came across this picture on Instagram. I love that color, I love the cut, I love everything about it. I was like, yes, I want that look. So I used Lola's Hair's natural kinky curly hair, 3 bundles of 18 inches. I ended up cutting it shorter because I wanted it shorter. But yeah, I'm gonna leave the information in the info bar below, as well as the link to the website and all that good stuff if you guys want to check them out. Before I made the wig, because this is a wig as usual, I ombre'd the hair. So I used 30 volume developer along with some powder bleach, mixed it up, applied it to the ends of the hair. I left it on for a few minutes, went back in to take the bleach and developer mixture up a little bit to have more of a transition from a black to a brown to a light golden brown, or like a golden blonde, whichever color you want to call it. Different hairs react to bleach and developer differently, so the time you're gonna leave this on the hair for depends on the hair, so you just basically have to monitor it till you get it to the color that you want. After I got the color that I wanted, I went ahead and rinsed it off. I decided to tone it because I didn't want it to look too brassy. So I mixed up my toner and 20 volume developer, applied it evenly to the hair, and let it sit for about 30 minutes. Shampooed it with a neutralizing shampoo, then deep conditioned it. Let it air dry. That's how I got this color. Not too complicated. So after that, I went ahead and made the wig. I already did a couple tutorial videos on how to make this kind of wig. I'm gonna link them in the info section below. You guys can check that out if you'd like. To cut the bangs and shape up the hair, I cut it, and then because I didn't want the curls to look too choppy in the front, I wanted to look kind of more of a spiky look, I decided to use the scissors, razor off the ends a little bit because I couldn't find my razor. I just used that to kind of even out the ends some. And then I went in and started cutting the length to, you know, shape it up and have everything kind of match up nicely and all that. I just cut little by little till I see the shape that I wanted. When it comes to cutting curly hair, there are different techniques that you can use. The easiest way for me is to just pretty much look at the wig and see where it's not even and where it's even, and cut it slowly till I get it to the way I want it to look, if that makes sense. To define the curls, I mixed up some defining cream, like a little conditioner type of thing. I mixed it up with some water, saturated the hair with it, applied a little bit of argan oil, fluff it up, let it air dry, pop it on my head, and this is it. Yep, color and everything. And it's a full wig, no closure. I didn't use a closure or anything. I'm also gonna be recreating some other looks that I was inspired by, so you guys are gonna be seeing a lot more, you know, hair tutorials or hair videos. If you guys also have some looks that you would like me to recreate, it's just like a way for me to challenge myself and, you know, just to try new things. You can leave them in the comment section down below. I'll check out your suggestions, and if it's something that I can do, I'll take it up and see what I can do about it. Okay, all right, thank you all so much for watching. Hopefully you found this video helpful, and I'll talk to you guys later.